Like that heater, Mitchie. The heater. Mitchie loves that heater. Look at her. Look at my Mitchie. Mitchie loves that heater. Mitchie loves that heater. Look at her. Oh, look at her grabbing my hands. Oh, Mitchie loves that heater.
I want her not to be alive.
Yeah. Yeah.
I sometimes wonder if all women are this difficult. And then I think to myself,
oh, you're so lovable when there's heat. Where's that heater? What are you doing over there?
One time my dad pooped in a neighbor's yard and then lied about it.
Love that heater.
Well, I'm glad I used his shovel to clean it up.
Joe, this sort of makes you doing under there? There you go.
You know, I always thought he was sexy.
Mitchie loves that heater. 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 Look at my Mitchums. 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 What a big fat cat.
You get to pick your own lobster.
Yes, that one looks like he's got some fat in him. Take off the rubber bands, I'm going in.
Oh my god, it is them. I can't believe the griffins eat here like everyday people.
We're like trying to eat here.
Mitchie. Mitchums. What are you doing, Mitchum? Meow. Meow. You're so crazy. So crazy. You're my fattiest cat. You're my fattiest bitch.
Meg, you